For my next video, I'd like to do one on a feature that the new Samsung S24 Ultra and all One UI 6.1 devices have. I believe this is probably even on a tablet, I'm not for certain, but it's any of the newer Samsung devices within the last year or two and One UI 6.1. And what it is it's a feature, security trackers. So if someone has a tracking device on you or by you or in your car or placed one on you, there's a way to that your phone will alert you of that, which is pretty important in my opinion. Now if it's a tracker that they have and it's paired with their device, it doesn't do anything. But these are for devices that if somebody is trying to track you and without your knowledge and it's not near their device, your phone will alert you. So let's dig right in here is how to turn this on. So you want to go to your settings, scroll down, and we want to go to safety and emergency. And then towards the bottom, unknown tracker alerts, and you want to turn that on. So I have, of course, no tracker alerts. And when alert is on, you'll get a notification if an unknown tracker is detected traveling with you. Alerts are deleted after 24 hours. So you can go ahead and tap this and read it with me. What does an unknown tracker alert mean? An unknown tracker alert is sent when someone else's tracking device is separated from them, and if your Android phone detects the tracker is traveling with you and out of Bluetooth range from the owner. So in other words, of course, you know, a lot of people are going to have trackers with them on their own devices and whatever, their purse, their whatever, their bags, but it's going to be connected to their device. So this is for, in other words, like I just said, if someone takes a tracker, puts on you, your car, whatever, and it's tracking you and it's not in their Bluetooth range, it's going to alert you. So this is a really cool thing to have. You can stop the tracker's ability to share its location by turning on airplane mode. Then what to do if you get an unknown tracker alert. You want to go through the steps here that's involved. Pretty cool stuff. It really is something that can help you stop someone invading your privacy. So that's my video on security trackers. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Click the new thank you button if you're really pleased with my videos. And until next time, I'm out.